She took a liking to you.
The devotion I demonstrated grabbed her by the gut.
Right.
I'm loyal, stable in my affections.
Mm-hmm.
And unassuming. You get it. Your average badges. That's Ragstack. NCPD's apex predators. MTAC rolls in when things fly out of hand. Gonks out there, though. Just a midday snack for them. Well, show's over. Poor bastards. But they had it coming. Made it. Almost at your place.
What about you? Not likely to make it back to Haywood now.
Chill, V. They'll let me through.
Sure about that?
Oh, yeah. I'll play nice Jackie again. Sweet dreams, then.
Tell Misty I said hi.
I will. Ahí luego.
Has something you could probably use. Zip in your deeds.
One Reverend Culver.
Praise be to thee, our Father in heaven.
And our second guest is Karina Lee, host of the Chip End program, which promotes the use of cybernetic implants. How are you doing here, beautiful?
Can't complain, Zingy. Thanks for having me.
Now, I'd like us to talk about the most exclusive and highly sought.
Stupid gates busted again. Third time.
Paid to get it fixed the last two. Gotta be some kind of scam.
Gonna have a word with the super. Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Whoa, V! You get your beauty sleep? No matter. Time you got up.
Think I might have caught something when I jacked into that Corpo's Biomon. Don't know, a neurovirus or...
I need to see Vic. Let him tell me what's got my head reeling and my stomach churning.
Okay, let me take you. I brought you a ride. Yeah, throw in some threads, meet me downstairs.
Hey, V. Regina Jones here. If you're looking for work in Watson, give me a call.
How did you find me? How'd you even know my name?
I know where to gather my intel. Could even call me a collector. Later, V.
You know you're in there!
Got another dry, sun-filled week coming your way, Night City. But
soak in that sun while you can. There's a cold front moving in. Prepare for cooler conditions as we head into the weekend.
How'd you wind up here, in this city?
Like my new punching bag. Just gave me a next-gen ass whooping he did. Be curious to see how he handles the likes of me. So how about it?
How's it going? Fight's about to start. Not gonna watch? Take notes?
Malone versus Hernandez? Nah. Our chrome friend here don't watch TV. Don't talk neither. Only way he communicates is with them fists.
Where'd you get him, Fred?
Off the street. Saw him looking up at me with these big, sad eyes. So I took the poor pup in. Fed him, clothed him. Nah, for real. He's a military bot. Got a sweet deal. And a tumor mine tossed in a few upgrades. Now, here we are.
Let's do this.
Light on your feet. Keep that head moving.
Yourself?
Not anymore. Skull's taking too much of a beating. Reflexes ain't what they used to be.
There's ways of fixing that. Forensikov should do the trick.
Rather dish out my eddies for something else. It's time I started taking it easy.
You mentioned something about fighting?
I've seen you landing blows in the ring. You've got sharp instinct, good edge. You can go far, especially if you get chipped. These fights, let's just say they aren't legal, but very lucrative.
Lucrative for who? You or me?
Both of us. I get a small percentage of the total winnings, you know, as your agent. You get the rest.
Sounds fair.
It's like I said, good instinct. Fights happen in different parts of the city. You choose where you want to go, put down your eddies, and start swinging. You win, you take home the pop. Manage to drop every last one of them, you get a chance to fight the grand finale. That all clear?
Crystal.
Good. Oh, except you won't be setting foot outside or what. Not yet. You can start in Kabuki. I believe in you, V. Time to show this city what you're made of.
From the very first stages of food production, we bring you rotten meal quality that even Mother Nature can envy. Try out our freshly developed new tastes and let your tongue.
after every shot now.
Let's have a look. Thanks a lot.
This award can be attributed to the numerous employee benefits they offer, such as 5 paid vacation days a year.
Hello, it's time for your local news. The Aratama Matsuri Festival is nearly upon us. To mark the event, the streets of Night City will come alive with exquisite multi-story dashi floats. The festival program will also include musical performances by biwa virtuosos and theatrical performances in the No tradition. The sponsor for the festival is the Arasaka Corporation. And, in an exciting development, even Hanako Arasaka has announced her participation in the Dashi Parade. From all of us at WNS News, we wish you a safe and fun Matsuri. Enjoy yourselves, Night City. After the break, Cyber Psychosis, Myth or Reality? Stay tuned.
Hour. Jeez, they took you long enough. Picked up an appetite, just wait.
Sit down, let me finish this. Then we can drop in on Señor Vector.
Didn't figure you as the type for Asian. Would have thought you'd find it too exotic.
What do you mean? What's there not to like? Noodles? Check. Synth sirloin? Check. Get some more chile action up in here, and you're looking at Mama Well's signature sopa de fideos.
Mentioned something about a surprise yesterday. Am I remembering right, or just had a brain fart?
Probably both, because you usually forget shit. But it just so happens, I think I might have bagged us a sweet-ass J-O-B.
Go on.
I mean, maybe it's not as big as that, but...
Space
Just that he's fronted by a little-known someone named Dexter Deshawn. Only the top fixer in Night Fucking City. Fat-ass black Jesus of the afterlife. 300 pounds of partly gold-plated coup.
How did you manage to pull this? Trade in your spleen or something? As far as I know, we're not the type to get fingered by Dex.
You and me? Oh, but D-Buck, she's the one that hooked us up. Got us talking. Knew it was a done deal the moment he laid eyes on me. Come on. Ain't nobody who can resist this. Am I right?
Sure, Jack. Whatever you say. Dexter Deshawn. What's the latest spec on him? Know you got info to spill.
He's been off the grid for about 2 years. Word on the street was he took a little vacay.
2 years? That's exile, not a vacation. The hell was he up to?
Guessing he shoved pizzas in his mouth while jerking off to hardcore virtues. The important thing is he's back. It's a fresh crew.
So what's the gig? We meant to come out in one piece?
Well, our savior wants to tell you everything himself. Face to face. No pressure, but old deal's riding on you now, chica.
Why do I gotta go? You and T-Bug draw straws without me?
T-Bug and Dex go way back, and my face is yesterday's news. All Dex says he needs to check you. Talk to you. Look, V, it's his job, his rules. I can't blame him for taking a personal approach. And it ain't as bad as you think, okay? Trust me.
Guess I got no choice then.
Dex is a real deal when it comes to fixers. Don't get me wrong. Don't got nothing against the Padre or Wakako, but Dex is gonna leave his own. That's all I'm saying.
Don't get me started on fixers. They catch a client, find the cheapest gonk to do the job, then drop their corpse at a landfill.
Shit. Hit the nail on the head, V. Gracias a Dios. Lleno. Brought your wheels. Gave them to my guy yesterday to smooth over the dents after our dust up with scabs.
Thanks, Jack. Much appreciated.
Some top-notch work Miguel did. Rides like it looks. Factory new.
We'll see about that.
So we rolling or what?
Let's feel this factory new ride.
First stop, Ripper Dock. Anchica, easy on the gas, eh? I just... I was supposed to stop by Vic's anyhow. I got a date. Me and Miss D.
You don't say.
She's so sweet. Really gets me, you know? Find me once Vic's done dusting your circuits. We'll hash out what Dex has cooked up for us.
Do you truly believe that those to have sold you your mechanical eye.
Hey, V. Dr. Vector will see you now.
I'll sit tight over here. Me and Misty got a little catching up to do.
You look pleased.
Because I am. Always. Makes for easier living. But...
So, you want to say hi?
We got a new job lined up.
Chat about the good old days?
Do you?
Oh. Is it going to be dangerous?
Don't you worry, mi amor. We're bulletproof.
Hello? Anybody there? And they say I've got my head in the clouds. Earth to be!
Who are you?
I don't know you.
Vicky, spry as ever, you old ripper.
Good to see you too, V. A while. What do I owe the pleasure today?
Last gig. Had to jack into a client's neuro socket. Think I might have gotten spiked.
Experiencing migraines, nausea, hypersensitivity to bright lights.
Oh, kit and caboodle.
All right, Kit. We'll sort you out in a flash. Besides that, how are things?
Met a new fixer. Gave me a job. Name's Dexter Deshawn.
Known quantity from the afterlife. No denying you're moving up.
But? Something you're not telling me, Vic?
Keep your guard up, that's all. I've heard some things about Dex. He's not as chill as he makes himself out to be.